Well, kind of slimy and a little bit greasy. The flavor's not too bad, but it's pretty salty. No flavor at all. It's kind of dry, mushy.
What do you think?
It's got a crispy skin, not too salty. Got a really good citrusy, like almost like a barbecued flame broiled flavor. It's real good and not greasy at all. I'd say out of the three, I'd pick number three as the best by far.
Okay, go ahead and remove your blindfold and we'll see who the winner is.
Oh, looks like El Pollo Loco.
El Pollo wins! So